right ahead.
Thank you.
Faeria starved. Basically, he has to place another specific in another location, or put a big creature in the middle right there, or basically he has to use that this tile right here as a fire, or one of those. I'm switching spots. Huh. Should be good. I win this time. Last time I lost because you have a ranged guy. See? When people play not the ranged thing, it's fine. Like, I know how to control the board. Nice. Sweet. I almost thought I forgot to play a creature. Nice. Ooh, epic. Can we summon the Jason? Oh yeah, I think I've seen that before. It's like a duplicate. That's like a win more situation. That was cool. I guess I'll get really. Oh, I guess Blazing Salamander is good. That's pretty good too. It's like a tempo card. Basically, you flank one side. You flank one side and you cast it on the other side. Just to collect Faeria. That's usually what that is used for. I think I only had one or none of these, but this got nerfed. It probably used to cost like 4 mana and 4-1 or something, or 4-2 maybe. Battle Rager. Whenever this creature is dealt damage. Oh, yeah, but it's like, it's such an expensive card. It's like basically you have board control, then this creature works. Ooh, I already have this, but 2 is nice, I suppose. Aurora's Disciple, whenever you play an event. This is like a buy time thing. And you can use it in a red deck, I suppose, and you just buy time. I've never used this card. Alright, well, I got my level up earlier too, so I think I'm done. I heard some beep just now, which means I got cut off slightly in the recording. So I guess there might be one of those spots where I missed something, but it wasn't that important, I don't think. But I think I got my Faeria done for now.